Morning, Lee here from Lincoln Renault, and I'm here with a 64 plate Mitsubishi ASX. It's a 1.8 diesel manual gearbox. It's a Model 3 and it's 5-door. We're going to start around this side with our alloy wheels. We have xenon headlamps, daytime LED running lights, front fogs. As we come around, we have electric mirrors, we have electric windows in the front and the rear, privacy glass in the rear as well. The diesel filler is on the passenger side. We have rear parking sensors on here. This one does also have a tow bar, which is non-standard, but it's there. The boot is as big. Rear of the vehicle. Let's move the signage out of the way. It does have three positions with seat belts and headrests. There are ISO fixed points on the two outers. The centre section, as you can see there, does come down to give you an armrest. Now, the driver's seat is height adjustable. Okay, so let's jump into the driver's seat. Here we go. Right, excuse the sun, it's quite bright. We've done 64,577 miles. We have our our wiper operations on that side. We do have an auto mode on there as well. And then we have our lights with our auto lights and our indicators. Telephone control and audio control. Our cruise control just there. A little bit more control down here, so parking sensors off and our stability. Our aircon is just below the centre console section just here. And we have an auto mode and our various positions and our windscreen and demister. It's a 6-speed gearbox, being a 1.8. The centre console does have radio, so we have FM, medium wave, long wave, and we have media, because we have the CD player, USB, and various others. And we also do have Bluetooth, hence the telephone control there. Various cup holders in the centre. And there we have it. 64 plate ASX Model 3. It's 1.8 diesel and it's manual. So if you want to come and have a look, get yourself up to Lincoln Renault, Pentagon, Mitsubishi and Dacia up on Outer Circle Road. We're open 7 days a week.